Namaste. Myself, Dr. Karuna Khedkar. It is my privilege to show you my beautiful city, Mumbai. Mumbai is the largest city in India with 18.4 million inhabitants. It is the most populated and the most wealthy city with the highest number of millionaires and billionaires. Mumbai is blessed with CST railway station, which is a historic railway station, and UNESCO World Heritage Site. The station was designed according to the Victorian Italian Gothic revival, similar to the revival of Indian Goth. It has been lit up with at least 16 million colorful lights, which looks beautiful at night. Every day, around 1,250 local and long-distance trains pull in and out of 18 platforms, together carrying around 3 million passengers with their dreams. Mumbai is known for its nightlife. Marine Lines is one of the lanes in Mumbai that never ever sleeps. Bollywood King Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, during his struggling days, said, "One day, I will rule this city." Standing here on Marine Lines, totally unaware that one day it will turn into reality. It is a place where most of the youngsters revive their dreams in this competitive fast life. The essence of Mumbai is in the streets of Mumbai. Street shopping like Kulaba Causeway, where you get Indian authentic jewelry and cheap clothes. Fast food like Pani Puri, Khatta Meetha, which is a common street snacks here. And of course, chai, which is available all night in Mumbai. Mumbai is a place for dreamers. From Ambani to Amitabh Bachchan, all could fulfill their dreams here. More than anything, Mumbai is known for its fast life. If you learn how to cope with its lifestyle, it will never ever disappoint you. This is my city, people, Maya Nagari, the city of dreams. Thank you.